Greetings and salutations, MegaWizard79 here, and we're back to the Talos Principle after that very disappointing incident that we will not speak of. Anyway, so now all I have to do is just get through this without triggering these schmucks. There we go. Okay. So, I think these guys are... No, they're not. Ah, crumbs. I should have spaced these guys out, too. Now I have to go all the way back. Curse this tedious nature. Whatever. It's easy enough. I'll just take this. Just stop one of them. I'm gonna let him go all the way to the end so I have ample time. There we go. Alright, now get on your little way, you blasted death machine. Oh wow. But as you can see, these puzzles are all incredibly solvable. You just have to be patient. Be patient. Don't get in over your head, that sort of thing. And then, you get the prize! Ha ha! Freedom! Suck on that! Alright, and I don't... Yeah, there's no star here. I literally went through the entire place. Okay, we're good. Alright. So, alright, let's head to this one next, other direction, because this one uses a box and a pan. Man on the moon! Ooh, that sounds interesting. Alright. Neat. Yeah. So the trick here is you do this. And there you go. It was really that simple. It was actually that simple. And there's nothing else here. Alright. Now, hopefully, this next one will be much more complicated because it requires a connector, a cube, and a fan. Moonshot. Alright. Ooh. Whee! It doesn't really push you that far up, but, yeah. I like the little detail here of, like, the, little particles that's shooting up. It looks like kind of confetti, as well as also the, little tassels here to imply that there is movement. It's really nice. It was, completely unnecessary. They don't really need to add that kind of level of detail, but they did, and that's why I care. Alright, I wonder where the star in this world is. Because I haven't seen anything in any of the chambers. That is a massive moon, by the way. Alright, so... The trick here... is we need the other box over here. First, we need you off the power source. Put you there. Put it on top of there. And voila! Alright, that's it with that. Seriously though, where is the star for this world? Like, where would it be kept? Most of these chambers are all, like, self-contained, and they don't really have anything else in them. You figured it would be, like, with the red one, but it wasn't. Yeah, you'd think it'd be, like, here. But this one is so convoluted that it wouldn't make sense for it to be here. Not to mention, also, it's like, there's no place it could be. So it's not clearly in this one. And this one's pretty straightforward, too. Not much here. Check and see real quick, but there's nothing there. Nothing that I saw, anyway. Yeah, no, nothing here. The only place I can think of is this one, like... This one felt so straightforward that you think there'd be something in here, but there isn't. I don't know. Well. Anyway. Let's see. I have 6 stars so far. Alright, so... Hey, sorry about that. That was something I had to go take care of real quick. Let's see. Alright, we'll read that thing later. Right now I just want to maybe get as many puzzles as I can done. Or... Honestly, I know this is really, really short. You know what? No, screw it. Let's just... Let's go to the next world. See what I can find here. Ooh. Look at all those QR codes. But right now, we'll focus on that another time. Right now, I just want to get as many puzzles as I can done. Sorry for that long pause. My sister and her kids got home, and they can be quite noisy. In fact, they're being quite noisy right now. So I'm just trying to get as many of these done before I call it a day. But yeah, that last one like really had me puzzled. Like I have no clue how to get through that one just yet. Because it doesn't seem feasible at the moment. Let's see, another red one. So I'll just avoid that one. I'll leave the red ones for last, because they're always just inherently tougher. So we'll do this one and then probably call it after that. Alright, so this one, blow away, huh? Alright, so I need this to keep this door open. It must be like a box or so. Ah, there's the star. Okay. I see what that does. It turns on the fan under there. So all I have to do is this. And then baboosh. And now I have a box. Which now allows me to do this. I got that. Alright. So, I can open the other thing now. Alright, so the trick with this one is I need to get into that room. Hello. What do you power? Yeah, it's just, what do you power? You clearly power something. That may be the way to get in there. But I don't have a receptacle just yet, so I'm gonna have to wait on that. Up there. Nothing I can see. Let me see. Okay, climb up. Okay. Nope. That goes into another chamber. Let's see, is there like a red one I can link up to? No. There may be a red all the way over there. Maybe. Convinced that's what I need to. Is that red or is that blue? Ah, the red one's over there. Okay, so that's what I gotta do. Let's see. There it is. Okay, I need to see the red somehow. Because the red is over there. There it is. Tricky. Let's see. Okay. I think I can do it from here. I guess I can do it here. Can I? Nope. Because of that. Wait, nope, I can. I just have to get rid of that. Alright, hang on. Alright, yeah, he can have line of sight from here. That. And that. Put that there. Do that. Ha ha! Got it. Okay, and I think with that, I'll close it off. Oh, that felt good. That one felt real good. Alright, so until next time, though, this is MegaWizard79, bidding you all adieu.